New York at the Belmont Hotel to talk to the general manager, Eloic Montagnier.
Short 24/7 live availability. So therefore we used to have to close in, close out on our websites,
yeah.
On OTA's website, booking.com, Late Rooms, Expedia. So we missed out on selling because we had nobody covering reservations
right.
On weekends.
Right.
We never used to sell rooms on the weekend. We
I
never
see.
Used to sell room after 5 p.m.
Oh, blimey.
We had to close in, close out everything.
Yeah.
So, and with the way the market is at the moment, we've all a branded hotel in Leicester.
Yeah.
You have to be competitive. You have to be.
Yeah.
Online presence got to
all
be
the
there
time.
24/7.
People like deals, don't they?
Yeah.
And through all these booking sites.
People want to see, and if they have to call and just say there's nobody to speak to
yeah.
you, and you have to call back, they're from the next hotel, just...
So the system you had was very arcane.
Very old-fashioned.
Not suited to modern internet ways of doing business.
That's right, yeah. So because the system was so old, so ancient, we had to, and so user-unfriendly as well.
Yeah. Yeah.
Very time consuming. Every booking had to be inputted by hand manually. So if you book from booking.com, you had to put all your details on by hand. So it used to take really time consuming. So when Leicester Promotion introduced me to this grant, I was able to upgrade a PMS. So we got the PMS was £20,000, and £20,000 for us, for a small individual business, is a lot of money.
Yeah.
We've got about 50-60. Yeah.
50-60, so quite a small business.
Yeah.
Just the sort of thing we're trying to help through these sorts of schemes.
Yeah.
And the result when you put the new... What's the new system called?
A system called Guestline.
Guestline.
Yeah.
So it allowed you to buy that?
It's allowed us to buy that. So we got £10,000 towards it, which was 50% of the cost. And it's allowed us to buy that. And it's really changed. In the last 2 years, room business, we've seen an increase in our rooms business going from being 65% occupancy for 2014 to 79% occupancy last year.
79, that's a so big leap, isn't it?
A huge leap, and I think it has increased our average room rates just for the simple reason why Guestline speaks to booking.com, website, system. So if you now, if you book for booking.com, your reservation goes straight into a system, so we don't have to do anything about it.
Right, right.
Which prior to that, we had to put it by hand, so really time consuming. So now we can spend time managing our rates, managing the availability. And also when we're fully booked, let's say we're fully booked tonight, you cancel your room at 4 o'clock, so the rooms become available.
Yeah.
Then that rooms, because it was cancelled, goes back on live availability on all the websites.
Yes.
So on all the OTAs, on our websites.
Everything.
So it's there. Which so in the past, that room cancels.
Maximum opportunity
maximum
to sell.
Maximum opportunity to sell, yeah. It has been...
Transformative, really.
Yeah, it has been life-changing. For us, it's just made a huge difference to our business.
Marvellous.
We've recruited, on the back of that, because we've become so busy with rooms, we had to recruit 2 more receptionists.
Wow.
And a reception manager.
Fantastic.
Because our business now is in a place where...
It's going in the right direction,
in the right
perfectly.
Direction and our rooms business becomes so strong that we're looking to put 10 more bedrooms onto the hotel later on this year.